Wait here! What happened? Shit.
I carry it to the oven, I take it to the table, I... Where is she? Is she in the bathroom?
No.
Yes?
Where are they? Where are my friends?
I couldn't halt the jungle warriors. I'm sorry. They carried your friends to the temple.
Understand. I need to get to the temple. Riley, we have to go now. Stay close, Riley. Is everyone. Citra, what have you done with my friends?
I'm glad you returned victorious.
Hey! Where are you taking him?
I'm helping him. Look at you. Look at you. Big, strong, powerful. Why would you want to go back to what you were? Now, you are perfect. It is my fault. I let you leave with all these burdens. The path purified you, but the cleansing is not complete.
What do you mean?
Love you, Jesus. You do not let me give you all my love. I know how hard this must be. It hurts me to watch you in pain.
Citra.
I only want to help you. To love you for who you are. To worship the man you have become. It will all be over soon. I will lead you onto the dais. And you will be free of your past. And then... I'll be yours.
Citra.
Walk the path of the warrior. Only the strongest survive. Like those who came before you.
Knives take people away. They don't bring them back.
Lisa?
That warrior you are! I bet you shot Falk in the back!
powerful warrior. You deserve the final Tatao. They will all fall at your feet.
All these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos.
You think you're a warrior because you collected those tattoos on your arm? I'm deleting them, Jason!
I am yours. We all are. This is your island. All your progress, your Tata, everything you have done on this island will be erased. You are ready, warrior. Here is your blade.
Why must you leave? You will stop being a warrior, a hero. Your friends, they will move on. Have kids and boring lives. Stay here. The jungle will always be there for you. You will always be king. With them gone, you never have to leave.
This violence is over. I'm done. No more blood.
Jason. Look at me. Stay with me! You don't need any of them! You are powerful on your own! Jason, I love you!
Jason! What is wrong with you? She tried to save me! She saved all of us! And you reject her love? Ah!
I love you. Don't leave me.
I'm sorry.
Citra, please, do not leave me, please. Citra, I am sorry. Citra, please, don't leave me.
I've killed so many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. But I am still somewhere inside me more than that. Better than that.
It's Herc. Remember me?
Stop asking me that. And why are you whispering?
I was transporting supplies to the warriors, but I got boarded by profiteers, man. They saw the pictures you took. They are not happy right now, okay? I'm hiding out, but you gotta save me, dude.
Where are you?
I'm on my barge, so, like, on a river? Sending you my coordinates now. Oh, hey, dudes. What's up? Don't kill me, okay?
Herc? Hopefully he's smart enough to stay alive until I get there. I give it a 50-50 chance. Gotta clear out the privateers before looking for Herc.
Just ask for a raise. Can't be that hard. Fucking hate. Am I jumpy or what? Motherfucker!
Man, why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
They're keeping Herc on his barge.
Dude, you did great, man. You did awesome. But, we got an issue, okay?
Okay, let's hear it.
The privateers wanted to drive this thing right into the rebel camp and blow shit up there like a Trojan horse, man, Michael Bay styles.
And I've stopped them.
Yeah, you did, you did. You stopped them, but, thing is, they was picking up more bad dudes along the way to hide in the barge, so we are headed into wall-to-wall testosterone and guns waiting to go all aggro on us.
Okay, I'll defend the boat while you steer.
Thing is, Big Sally here, she acts up under pressure. Sometimes I think it's a performance anxiety thing. So I might have to, you know, fix her.
Okay, I'll shoot and you keep Big Sally afloat.
Cool, man. This is gonna be epic, man. The Tat Brothers in action, yeah!
Tat Brothers?
Yes, Tat Brothers for life!
Dude, I see bad people! Surrender! Surrender!
Fuck me!
Dude, that was awesome, man. Saving me that shipment. The rebels are jazzed.
Better than using monkeys, huh?
Why you gotta be like that?
Cause you strapped C4 to monkeys.
At least I hugged the little dudes before I...
Are you crying?
No, shut up. I'm not... Just... Give me a minute here.
All right, I'm sorry.
All right. It's all right, Tat Bro.
Okay, about that, what is with that?
The Tat Bro? I figured, once the rebels see how much I've helped you, they'll ink me up like you.
So that's why you're doing all this?
Oh, and Citra's 100% MILF, man, Malaysian. I would like to fuck! Come on, man. Put in a good word for me.
Yeah, right.
Awesome! Awesome! Yes! Because I'm working on something big, man, but I need your help, like... Mondo, okay? So go chill. Do whatever it is. Put yourself in a state of chill. Okay? Then come back when you're ready to do this, okay? Don't come back till you're ready, man. Okay? Don't forget me, bro. Take it easy.